Shadows grow so long before my eyes.
Well, from a very young age, I was exposed to music via my family. Later on, when I discovered reggae music, which was, you know, it was sort of a consequence of me, when I was 7 years old.
From the city, but don't, oh no, no, hesitate.
I have a feeling that that's when I came back, when we ended up moving back to the United States, it was pulling me. That sound still resonated in my heart. And I can remember hearing reggae and saying, there's something about that music that's in me.
I love your way every day. I wanna be with you night and day.
And it took me a long time to build up the courage to tell anybody that I wanted to be a musician.
And light the sky with a hail.
I think Big Mountain's message is always going to be to try to just inspire people to trust in love. I do believe that love is a solution to all of our problems, and that if we approach this life from a compassionate, loving direction, that we're going to get the best results, and regardless of, you know, what the possible consequences are of that, I do believe in that message.
Baby, I love your way every day. I wanna tell you I love your way. Tell you,
you know, I know the Filipino people do as well. This is a place that exhibits a lot of compassion and brotherhood and closeness.
In your eyes, brown and gray and blue besides. Clouds are stalking islands in the sun. I wish I could buy one out of season. But don't, oh no, no, hesitate. La-di-da, cause your love won't